everybody, DSJ here, and welcome to the second episode of Talking Anime. Today's anime, it's strange. Okay, let's talk about Master of Martial Arts. Not martial art, martial arts. Yeah, you heard me. The Japanese of it, Japanese name of it is called Platonic Heart. Well, this anime is about this girl named Aya, who pretty much go to this school with her friend Natsume, and they run into this shrine priestess by the name of Miko. Yeah, get it, Miko. That's basically what a priestess is. But anyway, they see Miko kinda involved in fighting, basically. And you know, when I first saw this, I was like, yes, this is like Street Fighter, but with nothing but females, which there's so many female-only fighting games that's already been done to death. And even anime-wise, it's been done to death. Thank you, Ikki Tosin. But anyway. But back to Martial Arts. It's just a 5-episode OVA. It's very short. And, you know, at first, you know, I thought, you know, this is going to be a fun little ride. You know, this opponent versus that opponent. But when Aya got involved, you know, next thing you know, she end up becoming a new competitor of the tournament. Which, if they win the tournament, they get any wish granted. But right after the first episode, things get fucked up. Like Miko, since she basically forfeited because Aya took care of the match for her, she disappeared. Episodes after, every person that lost against Aya fucking disappeared without a trace. Yeah, this is when it gets a little creepy. But then by the time you get to the final episode, you find out it's a convoluted revenge plot that's even more fucked up beyond fucked up, because you find out about a fucked up backstory of it all, how the shit started. Yeah. Would I recommend anybody watching it? It's okay. It's a little fan service here, because every time the women get attacked, clothes start flying. And I hate to say it, Ikki Tosin did it better. And at least with Ikki Tosin, it's a mixture of male and female fighters. Granted, it was more fan service, but still, you actually get a mixture of fighters. But no, all the opponents are female. And it's like, it's shit you've seen before. I mean, it's okay. I'm not gonna say it's terrible. It's okay, but when it comes to the plot twist, it's gonna leave you lost. And the only thing you're gonna say is, what the fuck just happened? Until then, this just concluded Talking Anime. See you guys next time with the next anime I'm probably gonna talk about. And let's just hope it's nothing more fucked up than this. See ya!